ancient rhyming book. It all started here in Babylon, when Nebuchadnezzar was king. He was a very conceited ruler. That's how I mean old things. He thought he was terrific. He had a really hot stuff. And he moaned and he groaned that the people didn't praise him enough. So one day, he had a brainstorm, something he could try. And it ended up a statue nearly 90 feet high. 90 feet high, but only 9 feet wide. Which leaves me a little amused and a little confused. Why it didn't topple down on its side? The oddest thing about it, though, as the story unfolds, is that he built that baby out of pure and solid gold.
Solid gold!
I know that sounds a trifle overrated.
Are you sure it's pure, maybe not just gold-plated?
No, it was gold, and the king of old boomed here on Doris Plain, and then sat down and made a rule for everyone the same. He called the satraps, prefects, governors, and advisors, magistrates, judges, and the others.
Who did he call?
Satraps, prefects, governors, and advisors. Treasurers, magistrates, judges, and the others.
That's what I thought he said.
The news spread quickly around the land of the king's most urgent call. They had no choice but to heed his voice. So they set out, one and all, north and south, and east and west, and came to Babylon. Everyone who was everyone. I mean, upper echelon. As he gathered at the base, then turned to face the monster he had built, they heard the command. At the sound of the band, worship or all be killed!
Oh my gracious!
Once again, his patience was running thin. not to. And even death's okay. By now that nasty ruler was filled to the brim with fury. He immediately put those on trial and politely excused the jury. Quicker than quick, he called the guards to get more fuel and wood. He wanted that fire 7 times hotter than ever it was. They really succeeded. They actually heated it hotter than ever before. Some of the guards even burned to death when they got too near to the door. Then they found those 3 young men.
Oh no, the dish is it!
And threw them into the fiery pit.
Oh my gracious!
And old King Neb looked into the